Statesboro Police is investigating a homicide. Officers responded to a report of shots fired on Church Street around 7 last night. 30-year-old Edward Samuel of Sylvania was found dead inside an apartment. Police say the person believed to be responsible is in custody. Investigators are looking into what led to the shooting.